always a rainbow within reach. On Animal Island, on Animal Island, yeah, on Animal Island, on Animal Island, come on.
Hello.
Hello, hello, it's time to say hello, 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 let's stop to say hello, it's a way to say we're glad you're here, come on and say hello.
Hello, Hedgehog.
Hello, Fox.
Hello, Pig.
Hello, Monkey.
When friends are near, we smile and say hello. When friends are far, we wave and say hello. It's a friendly word that shows we care. Come on and say hello.
Hello, Mr. Frog.
Hello.
Hello, Mr. Goose.
Hello. Hello, friend.
Hello.
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 Hi. Nice to see you.
Hello.
This song is about colors. Start with yellow, red, and blue. Yes, we do. Start with yellow, red, and blue. Now take two. Mix two colors and you'll make something new. Start with yellow, red, and blue. Yes, we do. You can also add a little bit of black or white. Yeah!
It's so good to see you again. The rest of the gang is already here. Let's see what Pig is up to.
Hi, Pig. What are you painting?
Can you tell what it is?
A carrot!
That's right!
Where did you get orange paint?
I mixed it myself. Wanna see how?
Yes, please!
Okay, first, start with some yellow. Then get a little bit of red and mix it in.
Look, it's turning orange.
Yeah, you mixed yellow and red and made orange.
I'm going to call my color sunshine orange.
Nice.
Mr. Goose, Mr. Goose, I made orange. Can we make that the color of the day?
Hedgehog, that's a great idea. Presenting Orange. Which fish is orange? There it is. Orange fish. Which cupcake is orange? There it is! Orange cupcake. Which yo-yo is orange? There it is! Orange yo-yo. Which book is orange? There it is! Orange book. Marvelous!
I'm crunching leaves, but only orange leaves. I see one. Let's look for more. Let's look for one more. Do you see it? There it is. We did it! Yay! See you!
many beautiful colors, like the color orange.
Orange is here and there. I see it everywhere. Orange is all around, in the sky and on the ground.
It's story time!
Yay!
Gather round, everyone!
What book are we reading?
We're reading this one. It's called Baby Babble. This book is full of some fun baby talk. Let's read it together. Let's begin. Baby Babble, written by Katherine Graham, illustrated by Nicola Smith, designed by Sarah Slater. Which shoes? You choose. Please, please, more peas. Num num, yum yum. All gone. Everyone tells Annel that numbers are all around her, but
sore,
she can't see them.
Sore.
Where could
teeth
they be?
Are sore.
Let's read and find out.
Nice.
This story features a little girl,
ice cream,
a dog,
is
and
nice.
A cat. Let's see what happens. Who's there? Shungalo's shoes are missing.
Teddy
Where
bear.
Could they be? Let's find out.
Where's Dum Dum?
Tall.
Short. Baby's sad.
Above. Below. This is a book about
there's
opposites.
There's Dum Dum.
Let's take a look.
Baby's glad.
Small bird lives with
splish,
a giant.
Splash.
See
Time
if you
to
can
wash.
Guess who the giant really is.
Night, night.
Nanny
sleep
tight. Really doesn't want to go to sleep.
The end.
Will she?
Let's
Thank find
you,
out
Mr.
together.
Goose.
Thank you for reading with me. Kids, it's time for a sing-along with Mr. Frog.
Yay!
Remember to say hello when you see him.
Hello, kids!
Hello, Mr. Frog!
I'm going to teach you a new song. It's called Home on the Range. I'll sing the verse, and then we'll learn the chorus together. Here we go! Oh, give me a home where the buffalo roam, where the deer and the antelope play. Where seldom is heard a discouraging word, and the skies are not cloudy all day. Home, home on the range, where the deer and the antelope play. Where seldom is heard a discouraging word, and the skies are not cloudy all day. Okay, now everybody sing.
That's a lot of words, Mr. Frog.
Yes, it is, Monkey. Just do the best you can. And if you don't know the words, just hum along. Like this. That's it. Okay, here we go.
Oh, give me a home where the buffalo roam, where the deer and the antelope play. Where seldom is heard a discouraging word, and the skies are not cloudy all day. Deer and discouraging word, and the skies are not cloudy all day.
Well done!
And I learned some of the words, Mr. Frog.
Yes, you did, Monkey. I heard you singing. See you all soon. Goodbye.
Goodbye, Mr. Frog.
Here's something we already did. Let's do it again.
Let's do the monkey dance.
Yay!
Yeah!
Ready to do everything
9 times. Clap 9 times. Nod 9 times. Point 9 times. March 9 times. I could count on you. You do the monkey dance, the monkey dance. Come on, everybody, do the monkey dance. You do the monkey dance, the monkey dance. Come on and dance with me.
Yeah.
Monkey! Monkey! Where is he? What was that? Did you hear that? Look! Where do you think Monkey is? Hi! Yay! Hi, Monkey! Hi, Hedgehog! You found me! No, we found you! Hi!
And now, it's time to say goodbye. Let's sing our goodbye song.
Goodbye, goodbye, it's time to say goodbye. Goodbye, goodbye, let's stop to say goodbye before we say hello again. We need to say goodbye.
Goodbye, friend.
Goodbye.
Goodbye. Goodbye.
Time to rest. Take a deep breath in. Let it out. Good. Listen.
Hey, diddle diddle, the cat and the fiddle. The cow jumped over the moon. The little dog laughed to see such sport, and the dish ran away with the spoon. Over.